Brittany, how you doing? It's Dad, so everything, and almost everything possible to delay me making this video today has been doing it. So, so the 24th. Maybe I shouldn't include all that. I just said to your exact birthday and day and year and everything, and I thought maybe I shouldn't say that online. So I just want to say that I love you. I haven't got to see you in too long. I think I've talked to you about this before, but I'm going to say it again because it's a big deal to me. I didn't meet you till you were 2 years old. Almost two, right around two. Anyways. And me and Mom had been dating for a while, and she was at my house. I lived like a typical bachelor then. None of that actually mattered. You and Mom was at my house, and we were at the, not quite the end of the driveway, I remember where, and if the house was still landscaped the same way it was, I could stand right in that spot. But so we're standing there at the, in the driveway, and I had to go back in the house or something for a second, came back out, and you said to me, Dad. And your mom immediately kind of looked at me, and she goes, is it okay if she says that? And that changed me. That moment changed me, because I didn't have any idea that I was ready to be a dad, and ready for being a dad, or however you're supposed to say. Anyways, I didn't know that I was ready for that, but, and maybe before that moment I was. Anyways, that moment changed my life, and I bet I felt 10 feet taller, and I felt my heart get this much bigger, and just and at that moment I knew that's what I wanted. I knew that's what I was supposed to be, and I knew that's what I was. I would like to say am. Wow, that was cool. And that, that's one of the best days ever. So, you know, anyways, that may be, yeah. Then we'd go to like, Universal, me, you, and your mom. And that's, I think, at Universal was the first place you and I took pictures together. And I think the very first picture we took together was either me walking pushing the stroller, or when we were inside the Flintstones. Oh, let's see. Yeah, it was Flintstones area at that time. It was a little play area, and they had a little Flintstone car, and sitting in that Flintstone car may have been the first place we took a picture. If not, I can't remember which one was the first picture we took that day. Was it me pushing you in the stroller? And you were sitting on top of, the strollers were little cars. They may have been little Jeeps. But they were like a little car thing. You were sitting on top of the car, and that was that's where you wanted to sit, so that was all right. And that was it was so much fun. We used to go to like Denny's early, go have breakfast up. Quite often we did that, me and your mom, and so that was fun. I bet your mom remembers how I used to have my eggs. Of course, I'm vegan now, so I wouldn't even think about eating actual chicken eggs or anything. I do eat something called Just Eggs. It's made from mung beans. It's not actually eggs, but... I don't know if any of that... So I start thinking about this, and I get... It makes me feel happy and stuff. Anyways. So I want to say happy birthday to you. The video's a little a little late, but... anyways. I just want to say that... that I love you. I hope that you're having a wonderful day. Well, I hope that you're having a wonderful day. And... I may have found your phone number online, a new one for you. I do have some, well, I sent a package to you at Christmas, and then it said the message that the post office sends, because I sent it priority, it says the forwarding address. So I guess that you had moved it sometime, and... anyways, it said the forwarding had expired. I don't know if you ever got the package or not. It'd be awesome if you got it. And I would love to be able to send you stuff. And I would, you know, I called. Well, I don't want to be intrusive, but so I just want you to know. You have a birth dad, and I don't know if he has any idea how lucky he was to have an opportunity to be your dad, but I know how lucky I was. So I'm always here for you, and I've never stopped loving you, and I've never stopped loving your mom. I don't know if I love her the same way that I did, but I know that I love her, and I hope that she's doing good. I hope that you're doing good. I hope that you and Preston and your mom spend time together doing some things, and I would love to do anything with you at any time. And I just hope that you're doing good, and I love you. And so, have a fun day. Talk to you soon. There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's died as a little girl. I said, drop to my knees by her bed that night. She talks to Jesus.